Hello, Calvin Jones, Park Tool Company with Tech Tuesday. Today's tip is regarding the proper use of a click-style torque wrench. A torque wrench helps us tighten screws and nuts and bolts correctly by controlling the amount of effort or torque around the screw. A click-style wrench, once it reaches the correct torque, will click. That resonance tells us, reminds us to stop. A common misconception with the click-style wrench is that it doesn't matter where you hold it along the wrench, it will still provide the same torque at the bolt. Let's see if that's true. We have a torque wrench dialed up to 7 Newton meters. Let's hold it in the middle where we're supposed to and run it up on our strain gauge. A nice wrench. Let's back off way to the end and do it again. Less pressure. Let's move way forward on the wrench and choke up and try it again. A higher torque reading. So what's going on here? Effectively, we have set up an arm wrestling contest. We have the force of where we're holding our handle to this pivot against the force of the bolt against this pivot. It's calibrated. When holding it in the middle, it should release. But as we choke up and up and up, it's going to take more force here for my fingers. Consequently, it's going to take more force on the other side to trip that block. That is what the math can tell us, but you can also see it with the numbers and even feel it. So when using the click-style wrench, hold it in the middle of the handle. Don't choke up and don't hold it at the very end. Thank you.